New at 10, a person is recovering in the hospital tonight after they were hit by a car involved in another accident. It happened near 103rd and Wallace Street. That's the Roseland neighborhood. Police say the red Saturn hit this silver Honda before striking a pedestrian. The Saturn then slammed into a nearby building. The pedestrian is expected to be okay, and the driver of the Saturn was arrested.